time that Rasulullah said, go back, treat your mom with respect, treat your mom with honor. Someone turned around to him once, he said, Ya Rasulullah, do you know what I did for my mom? He said, what? He said, Ya Rasulullah, I carry my mom on my shoulders in tawaf of the Kaaba. Haven't I done enough for my mom? He said, never. He said, what do you mean? He said, there's a difference in the way you look after her and the way she looks after you. He said, what is it? He said, Ya Rasul, he said, the difference is, when she was looking after you, she was thinking for how long is he going to live? Whereas when you're looking after her, you're thinking, when is she going to die? There are some of us, when we look after our moms, be careful of the day that thought comes in your head, when's she gonna go? Wallahi, you'll regret, because you'll die. When she dies, you'll wish she could come back. There are some, when they're looking after their parents, that patience is gone. Do you forget the days when you were late and she was patient? You forget the days you were rude and she was patient? Now when she's grown old, you need to go to a wedding. Mom, quick! Mom, quick! Habibi, there was a time you were late, she remained patient. Now when she's late, try and empathize and remain patient with her. Rasulullah said to him, what? You think your tawaf on your shoulders is something great? When your mom looked after you, all she was thinking, I wish he lives forever. When you're looking after her, you're thinking, when is she going to die? Therefore, Rasulullah said, first and foremost is what? First and foremost, obedience towards what? Towards the mom. Then after that, no doubt, obedience towards our father. And no one describes obedience towards the father like Imam Zain al-Abidin, salawatullah wa salamuhu alayhi. The best book.